I'm not sure how long this will take.
Maybe if I go, I can help.
You know what it's about. Sonny wouldn't want you to see him like this.
What about Mike?
Well, if I tell him I'm going, then he's going to worry about Sonny and want to come, even though he knows I can't take him.
Okay, but he should at least know.
He'll call. One, I don't show up at the shop after a couple days. If he does, you just tell him I want to see Sonny, that Sonny is not hurt, and I'll call him as soon as I get back. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Michael's going to miss you.
I'm going to miss him, too. But Sonny needs me. Like I need the both of you to help Michael. He's not going to understand why I'm not here, and the two of you fighting will just make it worse. He picks up on it. It scares him. So promise me, while I'm gone, you will make this okay for Michael. No fighting.
We'll be fine, right? I think we can get along for Michael's sake.
Yeah. Well, I am gonna go visit Sonny. You remember him? Yeah, he's the one you're named after. You see, Sonny's my friend, Michael. And, yeah, I owe him everything. And he's in trouble, so I have to go, and I can't take you because Sonny's your friend, too, and he doesn't want to scare you, but he might because he acts kind of funny when he's in trouble. Yeah. So you're going to stay here with Robin and Carly, okay? And I'm going to be thinking about you all the time, and I'm going to call you. And you don't have to worry because they're not going to scare you. Nobody's going to fight. So what I need you to do for me is try not to be a pain, okay? Robin and Carly and Leticia are going to do their best to make this okay for you. Just remember, I love you. Johnny's on his way over to watch things, okay? If there's anything funny, if you see anything funny, you call Mac right away.
Is there going to be trouble?
Well, Marino could get suspicious if I disappear. You take care of yourself.
Michael and I will be fine. I just hope Sonny's okay, too.
Tell Sonny I love him. And you stay as long as he needs you, all right?
I love you. All right, kiddo. Come on. Here you go.
Ah, yeah, come to me. Oh, goody. We are going to have such a good time while Daddy's away on his big trip.
We're going to have the best Christmas, yes we are. And when Daddy gets back, he's going to bring us lots of presents just in time for Christmas, huh?
Yeah. Well, I don't think that we can count on that. I mean, Jason's going to stay with Sonny as long as he needs him.
I don't want to argue with you. It's the least I can do for Jason.
Mm-hmm. Can you please just this once, not milk a situation for all it's worth? Can you please... just try to make this work as long as he's gone.
I just promised him I would.
Right, Michael? We promised Daddy, didn't we? Yeah. And we are going to have the best Christmas ever.
Do you want to go shopping with Mommy?
Yes, Mommy, can we please?
Yes, baby, we can.
First, though, I have to cancel my boring house hunting appointment, okay?
Then we'll go shopping.
Yay!